The lumber mill. The cook's days are fucking numbered.
It's fully stocked, just in case. Whitetails will put this place to good use. Getting too old for this.
Keep those sitting! So are we.
Watch out for that Jacob.
Go hunt. Where the hell'd you come from? Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggie patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. This guy's butchered a lot of innocent folk around here. Can't let him get away with it any longer. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
Good thing we got these people out. The Whitetails will take care of the rest.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
I don't know what's worse, being hunted by Peggies or by those freaking judges. Moving, watch my back!
Then there's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purging. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves. All right, we're almost there. Let's have a look. Careful. Stay low.
Jason, cut!
Shit, I don't see him anywhere. Got some people locked up, though. Treats people like fucking animals. Keep them in cages.
Okay, let's do this. But keep your head down. They spot us, those hostages are dead.
Come on, get cover!
Don't leave me!
Give them back!
But there were others. They took them up the mountain.
We'll walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
Look at you!
How'd I end up in this mess?
Don't worry. Help will get here eventually.
Still not important, bitch.
Motherfucking goner, if you...
Thanks. They got the jump on me.
Here. I'm as good as dead.
The cook.
What?
He took others.
Give me a hand.
Took them up the mountain.
I'm the one I got caught like that.
There's more of us. The cook. He took them up the mountain.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up his family.
Do this all day. Honest.
Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
So many of his army dead,
I got a move. Cover me. Hey,
please.
I got your back.
Don't do it.
Remember, if they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
Oh, God.
Get
anybody!
Shit. Guess we're going loud.
Execute the prisoners!
If you got a
second. Thank you.
Ma'am, got a second?
Please help me. My husband, the cook took him to the pit. He's gonna burn him. He's gonna burn him alive.
What a bunch of assholes.
Everyone's sleeping with one eye open. Because if you're really asleep, I bet that's when you're most vulnerable to mind control. Life just sucks right now.
Goodbye.
You're the one that's been showing the Peggies what for, aren't you?
Ma'am, can you lend your ear?
You be careful. We can't lose you. Not now. Thanks for taking the fight to the cult.
I don't know what's worse, being hunted by Peggies or by those freaking judges.
Let's go.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you. Thanks.
So the cook, he had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market, and the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
I just don't know how the Whitetails will keep it together without Eli.
Piggy's left.
So he laughed.
And set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming,
I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook.
You and me versus a fanatical army of religious zealots?
The weak are impure and unworthy!
Damn it, he's burning her! Better death than that piece of shit deserved.
Fire! Fire!
You should really wash your hands after.
Now what? I feel numb. Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
I know we're doing the right thing, I just hope we're doing it the right way.
Yep, don't care.
Hey, deputy.
Thank you.
way.
More reports of Peggy's in the area. Let's check in with Mr. Drubman, see if he needs any help.
Shit! Where'd that come from?
Fuck! Fucking Peggy!
Been a big
heading this way.
Looks like they're moving more prisoners to the Fang Center. Those sick fuckers are using them to train their judges to attack. Let's go. I'll be damned if I'm.
Have you seen all of the horse stand? Pretty amazing. Get to a better angle.
Back. I'm going! Well done!
that one doesn't stink yet.